Hey Bernsey, it's one of your fans on from Twitter, Mark Oliveras. You've chatted with me a couple of times. I sent you get well tweets and all that. What I'm here today to do is make you the surprise get well video. Hope it makes you happy, it makes you smile, and helps you get better even faster. And what I'm gonna do in this video is sing a song for you. It's a song originally by Ricky Martin, but it's a song of his, but it's somebody else singing it. And you might not understand a word I'm saying because it's in Spanish. But before I get to it, I'm going to tell you a few things. I see that you and some of your Charlotte friends from NASCAR and Fox are Hornets fans of the NBA. Because yes, I'm Charlotte. Well, as you see by my shirt here, I'm a Spurs fan. I'm a Spurs fan. And I always have been since 1997 when my favorite player, Tim Duncan, was a rookie. I was like 3 years old back then. And ever since that 97-98 campaign for the Spurs, where Timmy was a rookie, that's how long I've been a fan. Yeah. And also, be sure to show people like Caitlin Vinci, Daniel Trotta, and everybody, be sure to show this to everybody, that this fan is making you a video, and it's a surprise to get well, and that we hope to see you back soon. And you know, one thing I wanted to tell you is, before I get to it, stuff that you've said in the past while on TV. I remember during the 2003 Spring Darlington race when you were talking. Remember the Kurt Busch Ricky Craven battle when Ricky Craven edged out Kurt Busch. I remember you saying in the pits during the interview with Kurt. You said, "Hey, that was a hell of a race. I was 9 years old at the time. That made me laugh so hard." I think I remember another time in 2011 when you said that back when Juan Pablo Montoya was in NASCAR. When he was still in NASCAR, well, we all know he's not there anymore. And so I remember when he took out Jimmy, you gave a report to Mike, Larry, Darrell, that Chad Knaus said, "Hey, Montoya's pissed at the world right now." I mean, Chad Knaus said it, but you repeated it. That made me laugh. I was 17 back then, but I think the one you said, I think the 2003 quote was funnier than the 2011, because I was like, because 2003 I was 9 and I heard it, and 2011 I was a lot older, 17. Yeah. Be sure to show this to your son, too. Your son, Bryson, because he did a great job talking yesterday during the race. What else I was going to say? Let me think here. Also, now I remember. I wasn't able to make you a sign yesterday. I'm sorry I couldn't do that. But when they did stand up for you, even though I didn't have anything to hold, I did still stand up in your honor. So without further ado, I'm going to sing you the song. Here we go. Now this is really Ricky Martin's song, but it's not him singing. Here we go.
Traigo en los bolsillos tanta soledad. Desde que te fuiste no me queda más. Que una vez tu risa es de tu sentimiento. Lo que más lastima es tanta confusión. Es de dar el vicio de mi corazón. Cómo hacerte el lado de mis pensamientos. Por ti, por ti, por ti. He llegado todo sin mirar atrás. Aposté la vida y me llegué. Todo está en la identidad, y el cielo perdido los podría dar. Este cuando se ama nada es demasiado. Este no está el límite de la pasión, y yo me que ya no tengo remedio, te extraño, te olvido y te amo, te extraño, porque vive en mi corazón, te olvido, a cada minuto lo intento, te amo, es que ya no tengo remedio, te extraño, te olvido y te amo, nuevo.
That's the song I'm ready to sing for you. I know it was in Spanish, you couldn't understand me, but I hope you like it. I hope you like it and you want to watch this. And it's originally by Ricky Martin. Because I've been a Ricky, you know, if you know who that is, he's famous for the song Living La Vida Loca. And then also, speaking of which, a month ago, I sent Caitlin Vinci a video of me singing that song in Spanish to her. It was March 21st. I sent a video of her, a 30-second video on Twitter of me singing that song to her, in Spanish. It wasn't the original version, though. But yeah, I've been a Ricky Martin fan since 1999 at age 5, and anytime I'm around at a public place and he comes on, watch out, because I will go crazy, especially when they play Living La Vida Loca. And that was that's rendition of a song was by a Hispanic girl named Ana Isabelle, if I'm saying that correctly. I would have to look again. They have it, Burnsy. That's your surprise get well video for you. I hope you're able to beat this illness and come back really soon. I miss you. I love you, Burnsy Strong.